فمكث غير بعيد فقال أحطت بما لم تحط به وجئتك من سبأ بنبأ يقين.
But he was not long in coming, and he said, I have found out a thing that thou apprehendest not, and I come unto thee from Sheba with sure tidings.
إني وجدت امرأة تملكهم وأوتيت من كل شيء ولها عرش عظيم.
Lo, I found a woman ruling over them, and she hath been given abundance of all things, and hers is a mighty throne.
وجدتها وقومها يسجدون للشمس من دون الله وزين لهم الشيطان أعمالهم فصدهم عن السبيل فهم لا يهتدون.
I found her and her people worshipping the sun instead of Allah, and Satan maketh their works fair seeming unto them, and debarreth them from the way of truth, so that they go not aright.
أَلَّا يَسْجُدُوا لِلَّهِ الَّذِي يُخْرِجُ الْخَبْءَ فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَيَعْلَمُ مَا تُخْفُونَ وَمَا تُعْلِنُونَ.
So that they worship not Allah, who bringeth forth the hidden in the heavens and the earth, and knoweth what ye hide and what ye proclaim.
الله لا إله إلا هو رب العرش العظيم.
الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
Allah, there's no God save Him, the Lord of the tremendous throne.
قال سننظر أصدقت أم كنت من الكاذبين.
Solomon said, we shall see whether thou speakest truth or whether thou art of the liars.
اذهب بكتابي هذا فألقه إليهم ثم تول عنهم فانظر ماذا يرجعون.
Go with this my letter and throw it down unto them, then turn away and see what answer they return.
قالت يا أيها الملأ إني ألقي إلي كتاب كريم.
The queen of Sheba said when she received the letter, O chieftains, lo, there hath been thrown unto me a noble letter.
إِنَّهُ مِن سُلَيْمَانَ وَإِنَّهُ بِسْمِ اللَّهِ الرَّحْمَنِ الرَّحِيمِ.
Lo, it is from Solomon, and lo, it is in the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
أَلَّا تَعْلُوا عَلَيَّ وَأْتُونِي مُسْلِمِينَ.
Exalt not yourselves against me, but come unto me as those who surrender.
قالت يا أيها الملأ أفتوني في أمري ما كنت قاطعة أمرا حتى تشهدون.
She said, O chieftains, pronounce for me in my case. I decide no case till ye are present with me.
قالوا نحن أولو قوة وأولو بأس شديد والأمر إليك فانظري ماذا تأمرين.
They said, we are lords of might and lords of great prowess, but it is for thee to command, so consider what thou wilt command.
قالت إن الملوك إذا دخلوا قرية أفسدوها وجعلوا أعزة أهلها أذلة وكذلك يفعلون.
She said, lo, kings, when they enter a township, ruin it and make the honor of its people shame, thus will they do.
وإني مرسلة إليهم بهدية فناظرة بما يرجع المرسلون.
But lo, I am going to send a present unto them and to see with what answer the messengers return.
فلما جاء سليمان قال أتمدونني بمال فما آتاني الله خير مما آتاكم بل أنتم بهديتكم تفرحون.
So when the envoy came unto Solomon, the king said, what? Would ye help me with wealth? But that which Allah hath given me is better than that which He hath given you. Nay, it is ye and not I who exult in your gift.
ارجع إليهم فلنأتينهم بجنود لا قبل لهم بها ولنخرجنهم منها أذلة وهم صاغرون.
Return unto them. We verily shall come unto them with hosts that they cannot resist, and we shall drive them out from thence with shame, and they will be abased.
قال يا أيها الملأ أيكم يأتيني بعرشها قبل أن يأتوني مسلمين.
He said, O chiefs, which of you will bring me her throne before they come unto me surrendering?
قال عفريت من الجن أنا آتيك به قبل أن تقوم من مقامك وإني عليه لقوي أمين.
A stalwart of the jinn said, I will bring it thee before thou canst arise from thy place. Lo, I verily am strong and trusty for such work.
قال الذي عنده علم من الكتاب أنا آتيك به قبل أن يرتد إليك طرفك فلما رآه مستقرا عنده قال هذا من فضل ربي ليبلوني أأشكر أم أكفر وَمَنْ شَكَرَ فَإِنَّمَا يَشْكُرُ لِنَفْسِهِ وَمَنْ كَفَرَ فَإِنَّ رَبِّي غَنِيٌّ كَرِيمٌ
One with whom was knowledge of the scripture said, I will bring it thee before thy gaze turneth unto thee. And when he saw it set in his presence, Solomon said, This is of the bounty of my Lord, that he may try me, whether I give thanks or am ungrateful. Whosoever giveth thanks, he only giveth thanks for the good of his own soul. And whosoever is ungrateful only to his own soul's hurt. For lo, my Lord is absolute in independence, bountiful.
قَالَ نَكِّرُوا لَهَا عَرْشَهَا نَنْظُرْ أَتَهْتَدِي أَمْ تَكُونُ مِنَ الَّذِينَ لَا يَهْتَدُونَ
He said, Disguise her throne for her, that we may see whether she will go aright or be of those not rightly guided.
فَلَمَّا جَاءَتْ قِيلَ أَهَاكَذَا عَرْشُكِ قَالَتْ كَأَنَّهُ هُوَ وَأُوتِينَا الْعِلْمَ مِنْ قَبْلِهَا وَكُنَّا مُسْلِمِينَ
So when she came, it was said unto her, Is thy throne like this? She said, It is as though it were the very one. And Solomon said, We were given the knowledge before her, and we had surrendered to Allah.
وَصَدَّهَا مَا كَانَتْ تَعْبُدُ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ إِنَّهَا كَانَتْ مِن قَوْمٍ كَافِرِينَ
And all that she was wont to worship instead of Allah hindered her, for she came of disbelieving folk.
قِيلَ لَهَا ادْخُلِي الصَّرْحَ فَلَمَّا رَأَتْهُ حَسِبَتْهُ لُجَّةً وَكَشَفَتْ عَنْ سَاقَيْهَا قال إنه صرح ممرد من قوارير قالت رب إني ظلمت نفسي وأسلمت مع سليمان لله رب العالمين
It was said unto her, Enter the hall. And when she saw it, she deemed it a pool and bared her legs. Solomon said, Lo, it is a hall made smooth of glass. She said, My Lord, lo, I have wronged myself, and I surrender with Solomon unto Allah, the Lord of the worlds.